I wanted to give a shout out to a movie that I watched last night and enjoyed called Attack of the Giant Blurry Finger, directed by Cody Clark. Now, I've been following Cody's movies over on YouTube for a while now and have enjoyed all the ones that I've seen over there, and this one was no exception, although I watched this one over on Amazon Prime Streaming, which is where I found it. And I feel like Attack of the Giant Blurry Finger is one of those movies that if I were to stand here and try to describe it, I really wouldn't be able to do it justice. It's the kind of movie I think you just need to see it, but it works, if you know what I mean. I would describe it as it's a clever blending of genre parody, especially elements of sci-fi and horror, with this really unique and offbeat absurdist humor that comes together really well. And I also have to say, it's a great example of this DIY indie ethos in action. The movie itself is basically a two-person show. It stars Chloe Pelletier and Cody Clark as the giant blurry finger of the title. And as it says right at the beginning, it was made for a $0 budget, shot in a single location. It was made during the lockdowns. So it's a great example of, you know, two people making a film with very limited resources, but a lot of creativity, a lot of imagination. And because of that, I also have to add that it's sort of like it's a great rebuttal to all those people who will tell you that you need to have a certain budget, a certain number of actors, a certain size crew, or whatever, all these to be able to make a movie, right? All these excuses that people come up with about why they can't make a movie, Attack of the Giant Blurry Finger is kind of like a perfect response to that. So I would say, if you're looking for a movie that is a lot of fun and made on a low budget with a lot limited resources but very high on creativity, Attack of the Giant Blurry Finger is probably a movie for you. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, and I will talk to you soon.